really, just, I can't get the legs working. I'm starting to get pain. I just fell face down in the creek, so I'm all wet on the left side as well. So it's turning out to be a shit show at the moment.
So good morning from Hemsedal. Racing today, Fyri Trail. 29Ks, 1400 height meters of elevation gain, so the proper one today, for sure. Bit of a rainy morning, but I think that's just gonna be nice, actually. When we're racing, a bit of rain is always nice. Came here yesterday, picked up a bib, went to a race brief, and now we're just staying in the van and waiting for a coffee to get ready, and I'm just gonna get dressed and get my ass over to the start line really soon.
Started to rain quite a bit more now that we are on our way to the start line, so yeah, it's not the most pleasant day of racing, but I keep myself warm to begin with now, and once we get started, it's just gonna be straight up shorts and light rain jacket, and just gonna send it. Actually, I'm not gonna send it, I'm gonna take it chill, I'm gonna take it really chill. I'm gonna take a chill the first 25Ks, 24, 23Ks, and then I'm gonna put on afterburners, but I'll just wait till everybody else cracks and then I'll go for it. That's the race plan. I hope that's gonna work. No? 2 minutes to start. I'm gonna try and get ahead of the pack first 4Ks and then try not to get in the queue on the first climb. And we'll just see after that. Slightly nervous right now, but stoked. That's pissed to begin with today. I wanted to tag a couple of friends of mine. Yeah. A little bit ahead. I'm not gonna try and chase anybody now. Just trying to keep our pace. Yeah, don't go into the climb with super high heart rate. Pretty brutal so far. It's now getting really technical. Passed one friend, and now we got Lars. Get him in the candy bar ahead of me, but he looks really strong, so that might be a bit more difficult to get ahead of him, but I'm just taking it easy. Descent was pretty bad, super technical, slippery, steep, sketchy. I don't have the confidence to absolutely smash it down there, so took a bit chill. Didn't lose too many positions, but definitely a couple. And yeah, now I'm stopping in, halfway on the elevation, 10Ks in. It's gonna be less steep from now on, but still a long way to go. Loving my running vest, by the way. Rubber percent, of course. I feel like a drunken sailor right now. I'm so tired and the terrain is so technical and I'm just like bouncing all over the place. Such a fun for sure. Sub 4 is what I'm hoping for. I'm sort of in reach, but can't say for sure yet. Just trying to get legs going really and see how we'll do, but I definitely lose a lot of time in the descents. It's a bit annoying. There's this one girl who just completely sent it. It's insane to see. Got some work to do on that part, but just gonna try and keep it up now. See how we do. I don't know what's going on. I'm starting to get a lot of pain in my right side of stomach. Maybe it's because all the gels. And a lot of people are overtaking me, and it's just kind of a downward spiral at the moment. Really, just I can't get the legs working. I'm starting to get pain. I just fell face down in the creek, so I'm all wet on the left side as well. So it's starting out to be a shit show at the moment. It's a touch and go right now. I got 8 minutes and I got maybe a bit over a kilometer to the finish line, but I absolutely smashed and people are passing me like it was nothing. I'm just trying to keep the legs rolling, but definitely a touch and go. Hope to make it, but yeah, it's burning pretty good in my legs at the moment.